Welcome back to my channel. It's Bree, and I'm back with another video. Can you guys please go like and subscribe? I'm back, and I'm going to do a nursing haul for you all. I know y'all can see these figs over here in this corner. Boom. Yeah, I kind of, you know, damaged the box and messed it up a little bit trying to take off the, you know, hide my address. But as y'all can see, I got my figs. I'm going to post a video up here. I'm actually 5'3 and 129 pounds. So, I actually end up buying the extra, extra small for some reason. But they fit perfectly. They just a little tight around the band, like when I put them on. But other than that, I love them. Like, they're very soft, they're very comfortable, and they cute. They cute, boo. So I ended up getting, some compression socks. I got these off of Amazon. I think it comes in, like, I think four pairs. I had got, so I'm just gonna see how these do. I haven't tried them on or anything. I just bought them, you know, for like when I need to wear all day. So I'd also ended up getting some of these. I know it's gonna take pink. And okay, so this is what I got from Amazon. These are basically the face mask goggles, because I know the face shield, sometimes most of the time mine fog up. So I ended up getting some of these, and they sent me three pair. Maybe I could try one. They look. Oh, these are cute. Oh. Okay. Yes, it is. These are really cute. These are really cute, guys. And plus, I guess when I was talking for a little bit, they didn't fog up, or they didn't seem to fog up. But we just gonna see, you know, when I wear them all day. So these came from Amazon. I will put the link in the bottom. So, and I think they were like, I think they were $13.99 actually. I will put the link in the bottom. I think these will be really good to use. Co-workers recommended that I get some of these off of Amazon. So I thank her for that. Definitely thank her for that. So next. And I was given these by a really great friend and her daughter. And I love them so much because I'm definitely gonna need these notepads to, you know, to take notes while I'm at work. And also, I'm definitely gonna use this patch because, period. Okay, so next, I got this clipboard. It's foldable. It really saves a lot of space because, like, I actually got it from eBay. Actually, I got this one from eBay. It actually saves a lot of space because it's, you know, it's foldable. So, you know, you could keep your notes, like good notes, and like you could just fold them up. It's very convenient to have. I think this was the best thing that I purchased off of eBay, if we're being honest. But other than that, I think that's about it. And it has really good like things on the back. I don't know if you guys can see. I don't know why my camera keeps blurring up, but it has really good notes and stuff on the back. Like it has like stuff about like sepsis, the pain scale. If you guys can see, I don't know why my camera is so blurry, guys. I don't know, but really good, saves a lot of space, and I feel like it's very convenient. So, clipboard, guys, I think this is the biggest thing that I bought. And it is from Amazon. It's a nursing utility bag. I'm actually gonna open it. I got it from Amazon. It was on sale, I think last week. It was on sale for like almost half price because it was $16.60, but the original price it was $32, I think. I am so excited because, guys, it's a really cute utility nurse bag, and it has a lot of space. Like, this is really cute. I love the color. It says Ashley Rowe. So, as I open the inside, this is really cute. This is very cute. It has a bunch of space. And it has a lot of pocket spacing. Really, really very decent. And it has like extra little things like on the sides and on the back. Let me see. Very has a lot of space. And I think this is a really good bag. Or if you have like a lot of stuff and like, you know, you could set your drinks and stuff, like extra drinks. I know I love to carry like a bunch of drinks. I'm probably gonna take a bunch of drinks to work. Oh. It got stuck to my hair. But I'm probably gonna carry a bunch of drinks to work. That's why I purchased the bag. And I also wanna be able to carry like my lunch and stuff in here, so. But I also have, it has a lot of outside pocket, like, spacing. As y'all can see, it's a bunch, like, just a lot of outside space. There's some on the side. Oh my god, this bag is really cute. It's very cute, guys. really, really cute. And it gives you a lot of like space. Like, I don't think it's too, I mean, it's big, but I don't think it's too big. Like, I guess it's not too big. It's a decent size for me, but you know, hey, it just depends on how much space you want in your to have. But it's really, really cute, and I got it off of Amazon. It's, well, if it's still on sale, it's like $16.60, and like with tax, it'd be probably like $17 or $19. And the original price was $32, so I really think this is a good price, like for all this space and to have like be able to fit like a lot of stuff in here. And that's the side. It has a side pocket, but I think this is a great bag for me for now. Until I decide to upgrade, y'all know, to something else. But I guess this is it for the video, guys. Thank you for watching, and don't forget to like and subscribe. And if you have any questions or comments, just leave them in the box down below, and I will try to answer the best way I can. But thank you again, guys, and deuces. Do, do, you like it, what I do, 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 how to keep